In 1993, I had the privilege of being at Plymouth College of Art and Design. I hung around with the arts and media students, which is what I was part of anyway, but also with the fashion students and the silk screen process studios and students. As a youth, I experimented with silk screen printing in Northwich in Cheshire, and it was great to get back to it and catch up on the past. Sorry there's no sound on this video. It's a recycled video from High 8. 1993. Hope you enjoy it. thanks to the students and staff at Plymouth College of Art and Design, the class of 93. This has been a Chris Summerfield video production 2016. You can contact me at ccsphoto12@hotmail.com, and if you can help sponsor my videos, you can PayPal me at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video. It's a lifestyle thing.